What?
How can you wear that suit?
You jump in the ocean with me after dinner.
No, you go right ahead. The guy at the desk said there could be riptides.
Come on, I'll protect you.
Are you high?
A wee bit.
Garrett, seriously?
You brought pot to Mexico, across the border. You're insane.
Got something for you. Years. Viva Mexico.
Si, viva.
Still here for us after all these years.
Cheers.
Oh, honey, sit down.
Vamos, mujer.
Let's dance.
Oh, come on.
The band's playing. There's guacamole in the air, tequila on my tongue. Come on.
Garrett?
Can you believe we're finally here?
It's beautiful. You built a beautiful house.
I built it for you.
Thanks so much for listening today. It is KCRW. It's going to be a hot one in downtown Los Angeles. Might be a good day to slip out to the beach and cool off. That's what I want to do. For the weekend, the National Weather Service is issuing a high...
Morning.
Morning.
Mom, why is Roger always swimming in your pool?
Because he's a neighbor and a friend, and why shouldn't he?
Maybe you should pay the pool boy. He's the only one that uses it.
Well, somebody should enjoy it. I heard you on the phone all night. Is that Josh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I'm going home today.
What? Back to Seattle? What about our weekend? Oh, honey, you're obsessed. I don't want you to lose yourself in this. Honey, you put so much into these relationships. I just don't want to see you get hurt, is all.
Do you think that's avoidable?
No, it isn't.
Do you ever go there anymore? Museum?
Oh, no, not since your father.
You used to practically live there.
Well, I don't like to look back.
Hello? No, he's not. Let me interrupt you. Excuse me. He's dead. He died 5 years ago. That's all right. Yes, you can take him off your list. Thanks.
God, there's nothing like the smell of fresh bread, is there?
I'm so glad I hired you.
Nikki, you have really put some life into this place.
Thanks, it's what I do.
It's been on the market 18 months. I had to drop the price 3 times.
Well, you know what? I'm not surprised. It was like a mausoleum when I got in here. I kept expecting to see Norma Desmond grieving over her dead chimp.
It's good.
That goes up in the master, please.
Good.
It's in really great condition. So it's 4 bedrooms. There's a really huge.
Pursuit of the past?
What?
Special exhibition or regular collection?
Just regular collection, please.
Are you a member?
No, not anymore.
I love coming here with you.
Here we are.
Went to the cemetery today.
Oh.
Have you been lately? I mean, where did you see it? You know that lawn, that big open field that used to be there?
Yeah, they've swallowed it up.
It's just all headstones and benches and mausoleums. The whole shebang. I mean, they have more dead than they know what to do with them.
No, I don't go too often anymore.
I get it. You grieved enough.
What?
I was always know of you. You did it the right way.
I don't think so.
I made an ass of myself.
You did not.
I always did the wrong things.
There's no wrong way. You want to hear something funny?
Yes, please.
I thought I saw him today.
Who?
Garrett.
What do you mean? That's...
At the museum. Looked like him anyway. He walked right by me. It was a double. It was almost a perfect double.
Oh, Christ, that must have been like...
Oh, it was.
What do you think he was, like a projection, or maybe you're just, you know, wishful thinking, you know?
No, I didn't make him up.
No, I didn't mean that. I mean, it's just that, you know, you saw someone who looked similar and you...
No, it was incredible.
Well, you know what they say, we all have a double somewhere in the world.
That's right.
I have to look through shoeboxes of old photos just to remember what Susan looked like.
Oh, you do not.
She's a bit chalky.
Oh, that's so sad.
So maybe this guy is your type. Or do you have a type?
No. I mean, yes, Garrett.
What are you going to do?
Do?
Yeah.
What do you mean? I'm not going to do anything.
Really? Are you going to try and see him again, you know?
To say what? Excuse me, sir. You happen to be a double for my dead husband. Can I buy you a drink?
Yeah, that's right. It's a little creepy.
No. I have to say, it was nice. It was just nice for a moment seeing him today, believing Garrett was still around. It just felt like it used to. Felt like being alive again.
Good morning, Nikki.
Morning, Antonio.
There's a brand new single from Lucy.
Hello! Excuse me! Excuse me!
Excuse me, do you know where room 200 is?
Excuse me. May I help you?
Hi. Hello.
Hi. What can I do for you?
I was interested in the class.
Oh, so I'm sorry, but we're in the middle of the semester.
Oh.
Did you check with the office? Did you check with admissions?
You know, I didn't. Well, I did. I just to find the classroom, It was just a spur-of-the-moment kind of thing.
Well, this is a college. They're not very spontaneous.
Right. Yeah.
Are you all right?
I'm so sorry. I didn't think this through.
Well, no worries. I mean, the next semester starts in January or...
No,
No. Why? Are you okay?
No, it's just an empty nest kind of a thing. I just wanted to keep busy.
Well, kids, you know, just one long grieving process. You know, where's my baby? Where's my kindergartner? Where's the little boy?
Exactly. Well, you know,
It's okay.
I shouldn't have come.
No, it's all right.
This isn't real.
What?
It's not real. You're not.
Wait. Yeah, I understand. Well, I'll see you Monday. You're back.
Yeah.
Are you going to run away on me again?
I might.
Understandable. I mean, look at me. I'm one scary dude.
Listen, I'm sorry. I think I was a little strange the other day.
Yeah, you were a little emotional.
I was. Well, it's a strange time.
Kids leaving home. It's got to be strange.
Mm. Yeah.
Are you married?
No. Gone.
Gone?
Yeah, he left me.
Just up and left? Brutal.
Yeah.
Sorry. You go on, I guess.
I guess.
My wife left me.
Oh.
10 years ago. Found somebody else. Tells me he's the love of her life.
Ouch.
Is it right? I mean, it's been a decade and I still feel it.
Listen, do you do anything outside of school? You know, like private students?
What are we talking? Lessons?
Yes. Exactly. Lessons.
Well, I don't usually.
Oh. Well, listen, I have taken classes before. I'm not a complete amateur.
My studio's not really set up for that.
Oh. Well, wait, you could come to my house. Right? Okay? I could give you my number, and I'll write it down for you here, right? And then you could, you know, think about it. I'll write my name down, and you could, you know, think about how much you would charge. The whole bit, all right? So anyway, thanks. Thanks. Hi.
Hi. Ma, I can't believe you're here.
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on in. beautiful house.
Thank you.
Who's the architect?
My husband, actually.
And a Ruché? So are you the art collector?
No, that was him too.
Well, good for you. He splits, you get the house and all the artwork.
There's somewhere in here if you'd like to have a look.
Okay.
Come on in. So, you'd consider yourself a California artist?
No. I'm more of an all-over kind of guy. Army brat, third generation. I signed up before they could draft me.
Well, you made it back okay.
Yeah, I did. Took my time. I kind of walked back.
You walked back?
Well, I caught a cargo plane to Kuala Lumpur, got on a boat to Pondicherry, went up India to Nepal, down to Karachi, across the Middle East, North Africa, spent a little time in Morocco. I actually lived in France for quite a while and wound up in New York 10 years later.
Oh, so you came back an artist.
Yeah, well, I think it was more, I was looking for the one thing that would piss my father off the most.
I always envied that bohemian lifestyle. I wanted to tramp around the world and, you know, drink cheap wine, live in a loft.
Wake up and paint.
Yes, smoke Galois.
So what stopped you?
I fell in love.
Tragic.
Yeah. Yes.
So, what did you end up doing with yourself?
Oh, this and that. You know, 9 lives, 14 professions, and I stage houses now.
You stage houses?
Yeah. When people want to sell their house but they moved out and it's empty, I dress it. I make it seem lived in, so people can imagine themselves living there.
Oh. Breathe life into the emptiness.
Do you have everything?
Yeah.
Okay. Good?
I call that a trial lesson.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, you can stop now if you want. No charge. Keep the steak knives.
Yeah, that's really the nicest afternoon I've had in a while.
Good. Great. So we'll keep going.
Oh, please.
I see you Thursday.
Great. I look forward to it.
All right. Bye.
Hi, Summer. It's Mom. I just was checking in just to see how are you doing? How's Josh? Anyway, we just hadn't talked in a while, and I wanted to tell you I missed you and I love you. And guess what? I started an art class. I know I have no skill whatsoever, but anyway, I just am so excited about it. I wanted to tell you. So give me a call back when you get a chance. Bye. Hi, Roger, it's me. Hi. What are you doing?
Found this lovely gourmet shop around the corner. I went a little crazy, but...
Roger, I invited you.
Oh, please, a lot of the stuff I had just lying around. I was just waiting for the right occasion. Besides, any excuse to break out the kitchware.
Very cute.
Yeah, it was Susan's. Her mother bought her the complete set. Shellfish butter knives. Stuff made her laugh. Yeah, stuff still makes me smile.
Wow, I can't have anything if Garrett's around.
Really?
No. I hid most of it, or, you know, chucked it, boxed it up right when I got back. I just purged the whole house. Just too painful.
I like thinking about her.
Yeah? Roger?
Hmm?
I think I might have found somebody.
What do you mean?
I met a man.
That's terrific, Nikki. I'm ecstatic for you.
What? You sound mad.
Yeah, I guess I am. I am mad.
Why?
I've been asking you out for years, and I realize I'm just your neighbor.
Roger, you were Garrett's friend.
So what? He's dead. Susan's dead.
Roger, I'm sorry.
So, is he younger? Some boy toy?
He's my type.
Congrats. So you fall in love with somebody else?
No, I think I'm still very much in love with Garrett. I'm more in love with him than ever. You know what I remember most about him? I mean, about finding him when he drowned? There was sand on his lips. These little grains, these little crystals. Isn't that weird? That's what I would remember.
Annie, Annie, quite contrary. How your garden grows.
With silver bells and cockle shells and one pathetic petunia. What brings you this far, East Picasso?
I was wondering if you still had any of my old painting stuff here.
10 years later. What's the inspiration? Are you a student?
I'll have you know I graduated from students years ago. I moved on to adjunct faculty. I saw the sign out front. You selling the house?
The price of cancer went up.
Seriously?
I know. I should have told you, but...
No, it's your house now. It's just... Where are you guys gonna go?
I don't know. Flats, I guess. Someplace cheaper.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Clean as a whistle.
Good.
You?
Yes. So far, so good. I could paint them, but I thought they'd be nice just to look at.
Our last house had them all over. That and banana trees. God, that was a while back.
Where was this?
Los Feliz.
Oh, yeah, I used to live up there.
Yeah? We had to move because of the big earthquake. Remember that?
94, I sure do. It's pretty scary.
Yeah, all the power went out.
Yeah.
It was early, right? Still dark out. I ran up to the roof, and I looked up, and I could see the entire Milky Way. I had run into Summer's room right when it happened. I was so scared. Her room was just destroyed. All of the books were on her bed, and then I remembered she was at a sleepover.
Who's Summer?
My daughter.
Nice pool.
Thanks. Are you a swimmer?
Yeah, I like to swim. As a matter of fact, I was going to the Y after this.
Oh. I used to love to swim.
But not anymore?
No, I don't go in the water. I don't know. I'm not doing something right. I'm terrible.
No, you're not.
I can't even think how to start.
Don't think, just look. I mean, you know, painting is, it's seeing. So you just take it in and then put it down. Express yourself. You don't really care about painting, do you?
Well, not really, no.
So, I mean, what are we doing here?
Well, my husband liked art.
But not you?
No, I like to look at it.
Well, maybe we could go to some galleries together.
Oh, I would like that. Yeah.
You miss him, don't you?
No, not now. You know, you actually could just swim here. You could use the pool.
Really?
I'll make some lunch.
Okay. Just holding my breath.
God, you scared me.
I'm fine.
Okay.
Hi. I'd like to ask you a question. Will you have dinner with me?
Are you asking me on a date?
Yeah, dinner. I want to take you out on a date.
Well, can I
Can I pick the place?
Yeah, sure.
Did you have to get that?
No, no, it's okay.
So, yeah, you'll go with me?
Okay, yes.
Let's go.
Okay, great.
I'll talk to you later.
It's been such a long time.
Yes,
please.
It has. Thank you.
I was worried about you. Where did you go?
Oh, just all over.
Well, it's good to see you both.
Thank
I'm glad you're back.
Who does he think I am?
I don't know.
You've been here before.
Well, yeah, not in years, though. It's just so nice to see things haven't changed.
How is your daughter? All grown up now, yes?
Yes, it's all grown up. So, do you know what you like?
I like you.
Excuse me.
What's wrong? Something. Nikki, you in there?
Yeah.
Did I do something wrong? Never had anyone react that way to a kiss before.
No, it's just been a while.
I'm sure a lot's going through your mind. We could start over. Whatever you want to do.
It's not you. There's just something I have to tell you. You know what? I'm sorry. I just think you better take me home.
All right. Look, Nikki, you've had a life, I've had a life. It's selfish, but you look at me in a way that nobody ever has before. And when I'm with you, I feel something different. And here you are. I don't really know you. You don't really know me. I guess your heart's broken. But I don't want to let you go. Where does that leave us?
Hi, Summer.
You got what you wanted. It's over.
What's over? What are you talking about?
Me and Josh, it ended.
Oh, honey, I'm so sorry.
But you know what? I should give you credit, because you were right. You didn't think that it was real, and I guess that it wasn't.
Oh, no, honey,
I was just trying to protect you.
Yeah, whatever.
Anyway, I was thinking I could come home for a while and, like, keep you company.
Oh, sweetie, I'm not so sure that's a good idea.
I thought you would be happy to have me home.
Happy? No, of course I'd be happy. Maybe you should just stay, you know, work it through, face it all.
I don't know, I can't seem to get away from him, you know? I mean, every place that I look reminds me. And I see him constantly, everywhere, you know?
No, I understand, I do. Listen, honey, I have to go, okay?
Can I call you back?
You can.
Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. I'm wonderful. I just need to call you back.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
You're something else. I could take a bath in how you look at me.
Hey.
Hi.
It's early. Something must be up.
Yeah.
What's her name?
How did you know?
Oh, you really have to ask me that?
And, I think I'm out of my depth here.
You?
Yeah, what does it mean when I can hardly catch my breath whenever I'm with her?
And then I get this pain in my chest.
Is your arm numb?
No, it's not that kind of pain. It's not that kind of hurt. It's a good hurt. I've never felt like this before.
Never? I thought you were mad about me.
Yeah.
But not like this? You won't hurt my feelings. We're friends, remember?
It's just different somehow, you know?
I'm so happy for you.
Are you?
Oh, are you kidding? I've been waiting for this day for 10 years.
Thank you.
And she knows about the bum ticker?
Why do you have to go and spoil it like that?
You know, you're living a total fantasy.
I'm not dying any more than you are. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Don't be.
You're right. Just thought I'd ask. It's just, it's like a museum. How long have you been here?
Oh, I've had this place forever, but I just moved back here, 10 years ago. Remember when a 30-year mortgage felt like a lifetime? Well, she's all mine, free and clear. My wife and I split up. I looked through the house. Go.
Wow.
Nikki.
Yeah.
You all right?
I'm fine. I just got a little dizzy.
You're white.
No, it's no big deal. No, I just need a minute.
Sure.
It's nice. Just
Just all this life, it's... all the years gone by.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm sure. Don't worry. I'm fine.
So, what's in here?
It's my studio. I just started painting again.
When did you stop?
10 years ago.
When your wife left you?
I lost all desire. I just didn't have it anymore.
Oh.
And the funny thing was, I didn't even want to look at art for the longest time.
So you stopped going to museums?
Yeah. Hmm. You know, and then a couple months ago, who knows why, I woke up in the morning, and it was back, you know, I needed it again.
Hmm.
And so I drove over to LACMA and I spent the whole afternoon. And...
so what's that? Is that new?
That's not for today.
What does that mean?
It means it's not done yet.
Oh, that's okay.
No.
I'd like
No. I don't want you looking at it till it's finished. It's a surprise.
Well, is it me? Is it a nude?
You're gonna just have to wait and see.
Am I your muse?
Wait and see. Are you looking for something?
I guess where all the years went.
Yeah. I hate getting older. I know I'm not supposed to say that.
But... what are you supposed to say?
That I've grown into myself. That I enjoy being older, wiser. But the truth is I don't. I mean, it's getting harder and harder to look in the mirror.
I know. Who is that old fart staring back at me?
Yeah, right? You know, sometimes I go to bed at night and I think, well, there goes another one, another day, another year. And I'm not sad about it. I'm not scared. It's just sobering. And I catch myself walking backwards into the sunset.
Oh, waxing sentimental.
Yeah, you know, thinking about all the good times and bad times.
Yeah, I think about how happy we were.
It's been a long time since I thought something good could happen.
Hmm. Well, everything is possible now. Okay? Summer's gone. We're on our own.
I spent my whole life looking for you. I can't believe I found you.
I found you, remember?
Nikki, I got the basil. What else do we need?
Nikki! Hey, Nikki! Nikki, wait up! You didn't hear me?
I'm sorry.
You all right?
No, I'm fine. What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? I've been coming here for years. I mean, we used to come here together, you know? I mean, Susan and I, you and Garrett, and...
oh, of course, that's right. That's right.
Oh, I've been calling you.
Oh, you have?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's just, I miss you.
Oh, I miss you, too.
So is the new friend here?
No, he's not.
No?
No.
Well, maybe we can grab lunch sometime.
I would love that.
You know, just as friends.
Yes, I would love that. I'll call you, I promise.
Can I tell you something?
Yeah.
I'm sorry I made things awkward. It's just all those years of seeing you and Garrett, what you had. I mean, you guys lit up a room. I just wanted a little of that for myself. I hope you understand.
I do.
I do, Roger.
Thanks.
Okay.
See ya.
Okay.
Take care of yourself.
What was that all about?
Oh, sorry.
You don't even introduce me.
What? Well, that was Roger.
Roger who?
Oh, he was a friend of ours.
You don't introduce me to him?
I'm sorry, he was a friend of Garrett's.
So what? Garrett left you. I mean, the hell with it. I don't understand.
Well, I'm just not ready.
Ready for what?
I just am... I'm not ready to share you with everyone.
I've always been a big fan of the besotted Southern Rider look. You want me to try one on? Let's go in. What do you think?
Oh.
I need a bow tie. You know how to do one of these?
Yeah.
Mummy and I just returned from the Hamptons. Kit's become, gosh, such a striking creature. Muffy gave Scotty a yacht for graduation. Jesus, will that be? You getting back with him?
No, he didn't leave me.
So you're seeing him again?
Yes. No. No.
That's why you're hiding me? Because you're back with your husband?
No, no. He's dead.
He's dead?
He died.
Well,
I couldn't tell you.
Why not? You wanted me to believe that he just ran away?
I'm sorry.
All this time?
Yeah, I planned to tell you I did. I just never found the right...
You lied to me. I mean, why would you lie about something like that?
Because I...
Huh?
I just didn't want it to be true.
God, that's horrible. When did this happen? Recently?
It was a while ago. It was years ago. 5 years ago. He drowned.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. And you're still not, you're still not over him.
No.
Get out of this too. Nikki! Been married too. You say you love your husband. Of course you do. Where do you stand? And I'm right here. Right now. And I love you. You.
I've always loved you.
Nikki, there's a girl down there.
What?
There's some girl down there.
Where? It's Summer. It's my daughter.
How did you get here?
I drove.
Honey, from Seattle.
Yeah. Nice to see you, too.
Well, how long did that take you?
Well, like 18 hours straight.
Yeah, well, why did you do that?
I don't know. You, like, said not to come. So I thought something's up. Guess I should have called.
No, honey.
You have company.
No, you'll like him. It's okay.
Oh, it's weird.
What?
You with somebody else.
But it's not like that.
Well, I mean, I'm not saying, come on, whatever. It's been 5 years. You know, I'm over it.
No, you're not.
How long have you been seeing this guy?
Just a little while.
Oh. Does he make you forget about Dad?
No.
What does he do?
He's a painter.
Like houses?
No, no, art.
Oh, wow. Well, Dad would have loved that. What's his name?
Wait, I need him. Okay,
Mom, I'm not mad.
No, I just want you to understand.
Yeah. Mom, it's not like I want you to be alone for the rest of your life.
No, I know, I know. I just... Your father was the love of my life.
Yeah. I know. Come on, what's his name? Let's meet him. What's his name?
I just want you to accept him, okay?
Yes, okay. I'm not a jerk. What am I gonna do?
Honey, I just gotta tell you something.
Hi. You must be Summer. I'm Tom.
I know, I know. I just couldn't believe it when I saw him.
Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. What are you doing?
What?
Get out. Get
out of here.
No, Summer. Get out of
Summer.
Here.
Summer.
You're, now stop. No.
Freak.
What?
Mom,
don't say that.
What are you doing? What is going on? Who are you?
Wait.
I'm sorry.
Wait, is this
no,
for
no,
real?
Wait, no.
Get him out of here!
No,
get
no.
him out of
Leave
here!
Get him out of here!
Just stop
hey,
it.
No, this is sick!
Stop
this is
it.
Sick!
Stop
no,
it.
You
stop it!
Get
stop
your
it.
Face
stop
out
it.
Of here!
Stop it!
Get out!
Stop
get out!
Summer, stop it!
Please! Mom!
Get out of the house!
What?
Get out of the house! I want you to leave now!
All right, I'm going. I'm leaving.
No, you're not!
Mom!
What? I told you, I need him.
I'll be back later.
No, you're not coming back.
Leave, Nikki. Summer, now,
Nikki.
Please.
Nikki, I'm going.
Yeah, that's right.
Garrett, please.
It's Tom. It's okay. I'll go. Hello.
I'm so sorry.
What was that all about?
She's young. She's having a hard time. She misses her dad.
She sees me with another man.
Come with me.
Where?
Mexico. I want to go to Mexico.
What, now?
No, in the morning. We can go to the airport.
I don't think your daughter's gonna like that too much.
No, it's okay. We'll go early, before she's awake.
Oh, it is so beautiful, isn't it? The pool is amazing. You're going to love it.
No swimming in the ocean today, friends. There could be a riptide. It's very dangerous.
Wow. Concierge is available at your request.
Great.
Gracias, señor. Enjoy your stay.
Oh, it's perfect. Do you want to go fishing?
We could do that. We could charter a boat. Haven't you always wanted to go deep sea fishing?
No, not really.
Oh. Well, that's okay. We'll just hang out. You know, sunbathe, eat, make love.
Did you used to come down here with your husband?
Well, the whole family, practically every year.
That's not weird for you?
No.
How long since you've been down here?
Years.
Since he died?
Uh-huh.
Did he die here?
Uh-huh.
Nikki. What are we doing?
Making new memories. I love this. I just love it here. Can you believe it? Mexico, it's still here for us after all these years. You know what I really want is some tequila. And then you're gonna dance with me.
Hola, señor.
Sí, señor.
Dos tequilas, por favor.
Muy bien.
Something muy especial.
Bueno.
Gracias.
Señor, your tequila.
Are they bringing the drinks?
What was your husband like? He never really told me.
What? We're not here to talk about him.
He's always been this big mystery.
Well, you don't have to be jealous.
I'm not jealous. Why would I be jealous?
I don't know.
Because he's dead.
What are you doing?
Well, don't tell me about him. I mean, you know, do I remind you of him?
No.
Except my laugh, my voice.
Why are you doing this?
Do I look like him? Do I look like him, Nikki?
No.
Yeah, I do. I look just like him.
You have no idea what he looks like.
He's on the wall by the bar.
Well, it's you. It must be you.
Nikki! Come on.
Let's go!
Why did you do that? Why did you leave me?
Nikki.
They told you not to go in there, Garrett. They told you. And you get high. You bastard. You bastard.
You're right.
You could have died.
You're
you could have drowned.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Nikki,
I'm so sorry.
I love you so much. Please don't leave me. Please don't leave me. Please don't leave me. I just thought I lost you. I thought you were gone.
I'm here, right here.
I think that's the first time you ever said my name. Did you ever love me?
I do love you. I love you too. Am I a bad person?
Hi.
Hi.
We need to talk.
You think? I mean, sometimes it's nice just being in like, you know?
Why didn't you and Mom ever get together?
We're better off as friends. I give great friend.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Mom, do you remember that time that we went up to Big Bear and Dad made a Venus de Milo out of snow?
I just remember you couldn't keep your hands off her breasts. They were shiny.
I could totally go for a white Christmas again next year.
Yeah?
You want to?
I would love that.
Is this that guy?
Who?
You know, the guy that looks like Dad.
What is that?
Invitation to an art gallery, or? No, it's a memorial. Thank you.
Vicky?
Oh, I was hoping you would come. I'm Anne. I'm the ex-wife. I'm sure you've heard the horror stories.
How did you recognize me?
Come with me. These are all new. Just in the last year, since you.
All of these? Anne, what happened?
Oh, well, he'd been sick for a long time, you know.
He never told me.
He didn't want you to know.